second for Mr. Ronald Weasley for the best played game of chess that Hogwarts has seen these many years. 50 points. And third to Mr. Harry Potter for pure nerve and outstanding courage. I award Gryffindor House 60 points.
Yeah.
And finally, it takes a great deal of bravery to stand up to your enemy, but a great deal more to stand up to your friend. I award 10 points to Neville Longbottom.
Ah.